She's waiting for a surgeon to come home, but you cry in the dark.